to my voice and stand there quite still, looking at me there. You can stand quite comfortably as your mind just switches off, as you wonder just how long you could indulge yourself for, and it feels right. Now I want you to take control of my voice and move it all the way inside. So if you were to turn your awareness inside now, you would find my voice goes with you, even to the point that every word I say, you can feel reverberating all throughout your body, all throughout your mind, as easily as my words become your thoughts. Your thoughts become your beliefs, and your beliefs cause all the actions to get better. It is night, heavy and hot. There are no stars. Not one breath of wind stirs the surface of the sea. That is you. No fish play in your depths. Let a breath rise and ruffle the waters. This also you shall feel playing upon your skin. Next, the night is riven by the lightning flash. Resteth in the zenith a minute point of light, and that light shall radiate until a white cone be established upon the sea, and it is day. Withdraw yourself into your heart in the form of an upright egg of blackness, and therein shall you abide for a space. Figure to yourself the struggle with the whole force of the universe. In this you are only saved by your minuteness, but in the end you are overcome by death, who covers you with a black cross. 22 times shall you figure to yourself that you are bitten by a serpent, feeling even in your body the poison thereof, and let each bite be healed by an eagle or hawk, spreading its wings above your head, and dropping thereupon a healing dew. Let there be now placed within your egg a red cross, then a green cross, then a golden cross, then a silver cross, or those things which these shadow forth. Now remain in the pyramid or cone of light, as an egg, but no more of blackness.
Thank you. Who knows the end? And what rises might sink again? A time will come, but I cannot think about it. That's